Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. And it is nighttime. Yes, it is. I'm wearing my Vegas Golden Knights attire today. Welcome to episode 2 of season 4 of Ghost Town Alive. And let me put my ID away. There we go. So, yeah, guys, so welcome to season 4. Hopefully, back to season 4 of Ghost Town Alive for you. Hopefully, we should get new citizens today. Hopefully, we're going to see how that goes today. We'll be back. Like I said, guys, we'll be at Disney tomorrow to continue first Disney video, since Farley's retirement. So it's going to be a good day. Have a good day, everyone. All right, everybody. Well, that was definitely embarrassing. Like I said, guys, we're going to be heading. Looks like now I got to change my plans up a little bit. So, it's going to be a good day. See you guys in a few minutes. All right. As I stated previously, we're about to go on Pirates. As you remember, the last time I was on this ride, I got evac. The first evac for me since 2013. Let's go. So this is going to be my first real attempt at this. Alright guys, I'll see you guys off the front of the door. See you guys in a little bit. Look at that view of the March Twain, y'all. And now we are in the building. Once again, if you guys wondering, I'm wearing a Vegas Golden Knights jersey today. Hopefully today, I should get a full ride on this today. Because, as I promised previously, because of Farley's retirement, I never got enough time to review this attraction. To review... Oh, hold on! The All right. There's the Blue Bayou, aka the most expensive restaurant in the park.
Part of the ride. Wow, so lifelike.
Hello.
Now I am going to tell the story, because like I said in that Stuck in Pirates video, which by the way I will post the link into the description, that time was not the first time I got stuck on the drive. Because 10 years ago, I got you back on this ride many years ago when I was like 9 or 10. I don't remember what year it was. And the group I was with my mom. And the group I was utterly terrible. It was awful. The group were dropping F-bombs all over the freaking place. They were cussing up a storm, and honestly, my mom was getting set up. It was not even funny. It not being funny. All right, moment of truth here. Are we going? This is where we got stuck last. This is where the first time we got stuck, and we had a postal of lights on. Lights on. Experience. Oh, geez. Oh, no, not this again. Oh, here we go. Thank goodness. Oh, oh, geez. Bye, Felicia.
Sit closer together and keep your good hands in ward. That'd be the best way to repel orders. And mark well me words, matey. Dead men tell no tale.
All right. Woo! Boy, that was a wake up call. I got a couple of sprinkles. I don't know if that's it. Oh. Oh, this is the car we got last time. And it looks like we're going to get it.
Thank you. Glad I got that pick. Oh!
try and get on the... We're going to try and get on a... Now, next week, we're going to try and get on the Mark Twain. Much of a soaking, but I think on Friday when I do the class out, I'm worried I may get more of a soaking there, but cool, like that. It's not probably going to hurt. Yes, it's probably going to get the back row, like I usually do, and where I will not get much of a soaking unless I get hit by the dreaded KFC.
You can't take me out.
All right. And I'll see you guys for the next ride.